Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Anne Stanley, a member of the River, also opposition wing.
Thank you all so much, and I'd like to begin today by acknowledging the lands of the First Nations people that we meet today. I acknowledge their custodianship for at least 60,000 years, acknowledge elders past, present and emerging, and any elders that join us today. I acknowledge this was, is and always will be Aboriginal land. And I join with my colleagues in hoping that by the end of this year, an Albanese government will make sure that they are recognised, because until we recognise our First People, I don't think that all of our communities can truly be whole. I obviously acknowledge my parliamentary colleagues, Chris Bowen, Christina Keneally and Anna Lack-Chanthavon, all the leaders from the Lao community. And I also thank the venerable monks for their blessing. I agree with Christina. It is amazing, a part of our job. Christina and I were lucky enough on Thursday night to see the rector at Liverpool inducted. And to be, the best part of my job is to be in communities like this, in halls like this, where everybody has a common purpose, they care so much about each other, and they want to bring our community and everybody forward together. No one standing up, no one trying to tear us down. So the best part of our job, I think, is being invited to represent you, but to be so well welcomed. So thank you very much. So much of the rest of what I've said, Christina and Chris have already touched on, but I am really moved to represent such a diverse community with more than half of our citizens born overseas. The way that you bring the best part of your countries, your religions to us, and they become part of what Australia has now become, is just amazing. We are a harmonious and respectful community. And what we saw in the last 2 years during the pandemic is so many volunteers from so many different nations helping each other, not because they're one of them, because they are one of us. So the Lao and the Khmer community helping the Muslim community, the Mandaeans, anybody else, the Serbian community. Anyone who needed a hand during the last 2 years, our volunteers have made sure that they were fed, that they were looked after, and if they had to isolate, somebody spoke to them and made sure they were okay. So thank you to all of you who've done that, who've stepped up, because unfortunately, our current governments in so many ways have let us down without proper translations and without proper understanding of exactly what happens in the Southwest Sydney and how fantastic our community is, how law-abiding, and how if you ask us to do something, we are more than happy to do what is necessary to keep each and every one of us safe, whatever country they called home and whatever we do here. That's why initiatives like this, I think, are not just important for our communities individually here, but it does send a message to the rest of Sydney and Australia about how wonderful this place is that we call home. Thank you so much for the invitation today.
បាទបងប្អូនមិនតន់បាន Subscribe នៅ Channel KKCC TV នេះសូមមេត្តាជួយចុចកណ្ដឹងហើយជួយ Like ជួយ Share បន្តទៅកាន់ប្រិយមិត្តរបស់យើងឲ្យបានគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាផងសូមអរគុណ